That's a lot. That's cool.
Right?
Just give up.
Lots of garlic, as always. Mustard powder. And Worcestershire sauce.
These purifiers.
So this cheese has like a bacon and different cheeses, different spices and stuff. So you know what? That's not bad. I'm not lying. If you had apples with cheese before, let me know in the comments below, because yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you. This is our gorgonzola port wine, very similar to a blue cheese, really nice and creamy, nice bits of gorgonzola, nice like port wine finishing flavor on there. The red ones are ginger plums, kind of like a sweet and sour. Then we have our yogurt curry and teriyaki glaze. If you guys like to mix sauces, the curry and the teriyaki are fantastic together. This is our cocktail sauce. We do make it with a lot of chili powder and horseradish, so definitely be careful with that one. It's a packs a big punch. And this one's my personal favorite, our green goddess. We have the sour cream cheese, chives, onions, and parsley in that one. It is fantastic. We have the lobster tail for you guys. It's already cut up into a couple pieces on there. And then our big night out entree. You have the heart-shaped pasta, which I believe is mozzarella inside, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Then you have shrimp, teriyaki sirloin, the salmon, premium filet mignon, and herb chicken on the end there.
This is what was happening, y'all. Traumatized baby, y'all.
Parent left.
Prepared to protect the camera. Oh, no.
Cheesecake for so long, remember? Mm-mm, me first. Mm. We both bite the cheesecake.
Hey.
Can we put it in here? Mm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This thing is so good. So, yeah. Ready to go sheep.